Believe It or Not 2017 as the book we're going to choose.
We want Ripley's Believe It or Not 2017 because we have the newest version of Ripley's Believe It or Not right here, Ripley's Believe It or Not 2016. We want Ripley's Believe It or Not 2017 because this book is full of interesting, cool, and funny facts and pictures.
So there's some facts that you could even think of.
For example, this one is so interesting and cool. See if you could spot the real pineapple.
If you guess the middle one, you're correct. This guy's face is painted as a pineapple. And it looks real. So it's just like interesting and so cool
that they can actually do this. The reason why we want this book is because, for instance, if I take this book and look at a funny page, like this one, we just start laughing at them. And that is why we like these books.
So
we get to laugh. And some of them, like,
are
pin-sized pinto. A pinto stallion named Einstein weighed just 6 pounds and was only 1/4 inches tall when he was born at Tis America, horse farm in New Hampshire. These facts are very interesting, ridiculous, and funny. That is why we want this book.
And if you're wondering why it's called Believe It or Not, it's because if you could believe it or you just don't believe it. So, because these pictures are here so crazy. That is why we want Ripley's